Remember how we define a separable differential equation? All x terms can be written on one side, y terms can be written on the other side. Or if you have other variables, you can separate them on two sides of the equation. For example, dy over dx is y times tangent x, which is basically a separable differential equation. Now take a look at this. Dy over dx is y plus tangent x. Because of this plus, you cannot separate these y and tangent x. So basically, it's not a separable differential equation.